But now a new virus is causing trouble. A new strain of the norovirus is spreading to northeast Wisconsin since it hit the U.S. from Australia. NBC 26's Heather Burke is live at 10 with the details.
Stacy, a spokeswoman for Purveya Health tells us they're seeing about 2 cases of norovirus a day at their urgent care clinic in Ashwaubenon. Doctors say babies and the elderly are the highest at risk.
Getting ready to go home.
Fears plague Darcy Secor as she picks up her kids from daycare.
I'm a little bit concerned about it just because littler kids don't clean their hands as well as, you know, older kids. My oldest I'm not so much concerned about, but the little ones I am for sure.
Norovirus is sending a lot of people to the doctor in northeast Wisconsin. It hit a first grade class at a Green Bay school 2 weeks ago. Kathy Leidig, director of health services, says 12 students were absent.
Our facilities department went over immediately, cleaned the room from top to bottom with an antiviral and an antibacterial cleaning solution.
Dr. Todd Reynolds hasn't seen many cases, but tells us it's highly contagious.
This virus hits a person really quickly. They go from feeling fine till within a few hours, vomiting and diarrhea and feeling really miserable.
Reynolds says the virus lasts about 3 days.
If you want to avoid norovirus, what you have to do is wash your hands a lot.
Secor drives her kids home, hoping the stomach bug won't follow.
It just seems like they never go away, and you're constantly at the doctor's office all the time for them. So hopefully they get better, maybe with the cold weather, I'm hoping.
Now, there's no vaccine or medicine that will cure the norovirus. So if you get sick, doctors suggest to just rest and drink plenty of fluids to keep yourself hydrated. Heather Burke, NBC 26.